When you receive a statutory notice under the Mandatory Building Inspection Scheme, you must appoint a registered inspector to inspect the building and supervise repair works found necessary. The Buildings Department may conduct audit checks afterwards. Even if you haven't received a statutory notice, you can arrange an inspection voluntarily according to the requirements of the scheme. Visit bd.gov.hk for details.